sorry for everything that has happened. This is actually the first time I've ever left America. This is actually the first place in Canada that I've been to besides the airport. So I guess I'm not so good at leaving the country yet. Hopefully I'll get a chance to practice on that. But thank you guys all so much for coming out tonight. Thanks to the Hard Rock and all the staff for keeping this going and keeping everything together. Thank you guys so much for all of your patience. I really do appreciate it. I would not have stayed for me, that's for sure. I also want to thank the School of Rock, for helping out with me. I'm sure that I'm about to find out that these kids are amazingly talented. And, I'm sure you guys know that already. So, let's do it. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to look through this thing called life. Electric word life, that means forever, and that's a mighty long time, but I'm here to tell you there's something else.
Oh my god!
The afterworld.
Yeah!
Wow, that was a really synchronized woo. Let's stop one at a time. Wow. You guys have been practicing that?
Yeah.
You had time, so.
Yeah, we have.
I don't know how to put this. Can I have a... Okay, so, this next one is by my favorite musician of all time. And, if you know what, please take along. It's Sarah Savage, a shitty man. Set up, by the way. They killed it here at Hard Rock. I love these kinds of things. They get to be a part of the mix and all that.
And
they get mad vibes, heavy vibes. Huh?
6 years to see you before.
I waited 20 years to see you. By the 1975. this one. So I'm from Texas. And, so this next band is also from there as well. And they're one of my favorite bands. And but that's okay, because you guys have Drake. So I can have one. I can have one.
Come on, then, man. We got Rush.
That's true.
We got Rush.
Sorry, I was kind of being, you know, pandering to the demographic a little bit, my friend. Oh, yeah. They, no, but, you know, you guys might not know the song, but I don't particularly care because I want you guys to be moving along with me. And my dudes up here on stage, oh, we're all gonna look really dumb. And if you don't move, I'm gonna remember your faces and my meet and greet. I have a really good memory for faces. And I don't like the look of apathy upon them. But this is called I Come From the Water. Again, I cannot apologize more for all of the crap that happened, but probably my fault. But no, we'll make it up to you. I'll be back, actually, probably pretty soon. But, we got an album going on.
Oh my God!
Once that's done, we'll be back up here. I hope you guys dig it. I hope you guys come back. No, this is our last song. And it's about a certain bulls being on certain parades. And it's about Rage Against the Machine. Let's get here.